warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. Manchester United have gone 4-3-3. Jim, how do you interpret that?
Yes, and the importance of this formation is not to allow the midfield three and the attacking three to become too detached from one another. If that happens, then pressure can quickly be applied via the counter-attack, and you can be exposed defensively. So compactness can't be compromised. And you need talkers in this team. You need leaders and people that are willing to organise things very quickly.
We're on the way. Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Yeah, Nabil Fekir. He's just so hard to stop when he's moving at pace, Peter. He's got real end product too, and the opposition defence will be wanting to make sure he doesn't get any shots away. I think he's going to add a lot of dynamism to this attack, and that might prove decisive today.
Okay.
And the shot!
He has been fouled there. Just the talking to, I think. Yes, it is. What a start. Free kick in a dangerous position in the opening minutes. So he's plotting something before playing it in.
What a save from Claudio Bravo!
The defence can get it clear. Casemiro. One way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Cleared without complication. Bruno Fernandes. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Manchester United apply all the early pressure.
I know it's still early, but they're showing the better signs. No caution from them.
And he's looking at the referee, and the referee is shaking his head. Nicely controlled. Maguire. Rafael Varane. No goals as yet. Diogo Dalot is charging up on the overlap. Can he deliver? Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending.
That's a baffling decision to go it alone, Peter, when the odds were stacked against him. Just had to get his head up and look right.
Loose, who's getting there? Gets it back.
Joaquin.
Real Betis to retain the ball, but seemingly in no rush to break forward. Push it over to the other flank. Manchester United have it back and they can go again. Lovely bit of skill. Plenty waiting in the middle.
Has a goal!
And he heaves it forward. It's Casemiro. Speculative strike. It's off target and by quite a way.
Well, it was hit with great power, Peter, but sadly, not great precision.
to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Real Betis seemed to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with.
Diogo Dalo.
Casemiro. Shoots! A great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Real Betis, lots of touches here, but they're not making much progress. Looking for space out wide. Good save, he got a decent fist on that. Casemiro.
Bruno Fernandes.
Until half time, and it is still goalless. Rashford.
That has sent him sprawling.
And that has been clubbed away. It's a throw. Foot in. Casemiro steaming forward. Casemiro, good run. Where to from here? Regardless of the outcome, it is good to see someone running at the defence like that. He's had a look. He's blown his whistle for half time. So another team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. Strong opinions on the first half?
Yeah, it's a half that's had a limp finish after a decent start, so the manager has to re-energise and re-enthuse his players to come back out pumped.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. So we're just settling back into this second half.
Manchester United playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty positives to take from the first half, despite this scoreline. Converting chance
has a pop!
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. And here's Joaquin. And here's Fekir.
Bruno Fernandes.
Shaw. Rashford. Nice touch. So who's he picking out? Who's ball? Who's going to get there? Casemiro. Casemiro spreads it towards the left. Rashford. Second half, and still there's nothing between them.
It's one!
Oh, that was no routine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
So here comes the substitution.
Massive leap!
Decent attempt, but not quite good enough. Martial. Canales can get it clear. Bruno Fernandes. Plays it out to the wing. Oh, sweet feet. Now it's Martial. Casemiro. Shaw. Danger averted for now. Bruno Fernandes.
Bruno Fernandes.
Here's a corner.
Manchester United making consecutive changes here.
Towering header!
Same again, same outcome.
Manchester United really putting a few chances together here. Taking one can only add to such good momentum now.
Casemiro.
A heavy challenge.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Looks to clip it forward. Wan-Bissaka cuts it out. He's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick. And it's Montoya.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Looking to break out here. Look forward. What does he try from here? He's had a shot! Away from immediate danger. Another change here.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
Manchester United showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now. He could be in here. It's a brilliant interception.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Martial, he spotted the run and played it through. He's on his way.
You wonder if that's it now, but there may be one more opportunity, Peter, for a late steal here.
Balls come loose and the chase is on. And that is that. A frustrating game for attackers on either side. They hardly had a sniff. Defence is broadly in charge and it has finished goalless.